I'm down to the creek to look for kokopu, New Zealand native trout.
What have we got here? Oh, maybe a...
Oh, something.
Well done.
Down there. Can you see that? There's one there and there's a big one down there.
Looks like a stick to me.
It's so trout, I can see it. It's so kokopu, I can see its eye. Oh yeah, that comes out, doesn't it?
Sure, it's alive.
Yeah, of course it's alive.
It's lying on its side.
No, it's not.
You grab a stick and give him a bit of a poke.
Yeah. Yeah, there's the other one beside it. Can you get that? Just down here. Down. It's there. You've got a bunch in the water.
Yeah.
Oh, there's three of them, yeah. That's a decent size one, huh?
It is. So that's a whitebait?
Yep. They didn't catch them and kill them, they'd grow up to be like that. White baiting should be abolished. Look at them down here. The old small ones don't hang around long, do they?
There you go.
See, if it was a big eel, they might see it as a feather. Pickle pickle.
Take a bite of it.
Does it taste like one?
No.
That's like the skin of a kiwi fruit. All hairy.
It's only a baby one, that's right.
Get out of my way. Look at that.
Look at that, man, that stick just goes right down, eh? Look at that. That's nearly a 3 foot stick there, eh? So you imagine if you fell in it, eh?
It's a little piggy, eh? First feather I get, poked like horn.
Loves his blackberries. Any nice ones there?
Yeah, he's really bad, eh? Well,
it's been a dry summer.
Another blanket.